Wondering how to get into the Eric API for searching and saving results? Eric provides a quick way to access the API from a link on the homepage. To begin, scroll past the introductory information and click the Get button at the bottom of the page, and then the Try It Out button, opening a set of parameter boxes to fill in. Let's do a search for regional educational laboratory reports that include information on various uses of technology, and then save the results in an Excel file for later analysis. Scroll to the list of other fields and see that the API uses the tag Source to search for either journal titles or the organization producing non-journal materials. Now, go back and fill the search string box with source, colon, quote, regional educational laboratory, quote, and technology. As a keyword, technology can be entered without a tag. Use AND in all caps because the API defaults to OR between terms. Before running the search, complete the remaining parameter boxes. In Format String, type CSV for Excel. In Start String, leave it blank to start pagination of results with record number 1. And for Rows String, the API default is 20 for how many records to display, but you can type in any number up to 2000. So let's do that to make sure we see every result from the search. Now, scroll to the bottom of the API page and click the Execute bar. The search results will display in the Response Body box. Click the Download button and save the response file to your computer. Start Excel and open your saved response file. Use the Text Import wizard and click Delimited, and then Next. After that, uncheck Tab and check Comma. Click Finish. Now you have an Excel spreadsheet of search results to use in your own research. More information on how to use the API can be found on the Eric API page.